Hej, witam wszystkich bardzo serdecznie, jestem Beś, to jest kolejny odcinek z gry Grand Theft Auto 4. No i dzisiaj robię eksperymentalny odcinek. Beś, czym jest eksperymentalny odcinek? Ten odcinek jest nagrywany. Za pomocą actiona oczywiście. Tylko, że action ma tylko jeden rdzeń. Czy mi to kurwa wytłumaczy? The fuck? Nie mogę tego ta wsiąść. Co jest? Co to jest za auto w ogóle? To. Dzięki. Washington, tak? Jimmy Pegorino. Nie wiem, pogodnie chyba byłbym jednak nim po taksi zadzwonić. Dobra, jednak nie. Bo zabijem Żyda i kurwa od razu policja się przyczepiła. No kurde, chowaj ten telefon. Zobaczymy, jak to będzie. Mirlis ma tylko jeden rdzeń dodany, do a gra oczywiście ma 4 normalnie. Zobaczymy, jak to pyknie. Tu jest Peki. Powinien być. Kurwa, ten policjant się nie dojebał do mnie. Kurwa, przyczepił się. Cała droga jakaś taka kręta tu jest. No, bo chcę kurwa do jakiejś taksówki wsiąść. Nie. No, po prostu jebańcze. Stupid malaka jakieś tam. Dawaj, bo do Jimmy'ego Pegorino musi tak musimy w garniturze, więc... I need this. Where can I take you? No, biorę, no. To jest. Nico, Gerald McCreary here, calling from the Albany State Correctional Facility. Hey, Jerry. I heard you've been locked up. I'm sorry to hear that. We gotta discuss something. Put you on the visitors list here? You come down. Spoko, przyjadę. Ja tylko skończy mi się dać Jimmy'ego Pegorino. Duma Pegorino. Yeah, I'm here to see Mr. Pegorino. Well, I didn't think you were here to sell me insurance. So. You here to work for him, shoot him, or arrest him. Or maybe all three. It's okay, Mrs. P. I'll deal with this. Yeah, I'm in a life-threatening situation and I'm having a conversation here. He could have killed me. You're useless. Organized crime, my ass. With guys like you, no wonder this organization is doing so wonderfully. You, Nick? Come on. Peg. What? Someone for you. Oh, yeah. So, were you followed? I don't think so. Oh. I mean, who knows? Exactly. I mean, we can pretty much guarantee you were followed. The question is, did you know about it? And right now, I don't know the answer to that question. But to be honest, I don't really care neither. I know enough about you, your cousin, your friends. I know a lot of people around you end up in jail. Some maybe. But that's the same all over town. This is a dying game. I don't understand. I mean, I'm gonna ask you to deal with a problem. And you're gonna deal with it. Or you're not gonna deal with it, and you're gonna be a problem that somebody else has to deal with. But me, I ain't doing nothing. Yes, okay. So what's the problem? We'll get to that. Anthony! Yo! Did Phil call? Not yet, boss. Ray called.
Of course he did. I wonder, is it better to have a talented snake or a stoical lion who's gonna be cut down in his prime? I don't know. What do you think?
I don't understand what you're talking about.
You do. But I ain't gonna push. Anthony, get in here!
Boss?
Where's Big Pete and Marco?
On their way.
Listen to me. Here's what the plan is. Me and two of my guys gonna meet with a couple of boys from the Pavano family. I need these guys if we're ever gonna be taken serious. You know, get on the commission. Now the thing is, these guys ain't, shall we say, shown us the appropriate respect in the past. I want you to run security. Keep an eye on things, because they won't be looking out for you. Ah, here they are. It's either them or the cops.
It's them. They're outside. Looks like Ray's here, too.
I know it's them. God, give me strength. I'll be out in a minute. Look after Ray till I get back.
Hey, Tone.
Hey, Ray.
I need to speak with Pegorino.
What are you doing? He's busy.
Hey, Nico. Boss, salve.
Get up.
I'm sorry, boss.
This guy's everywhere like a freaking cockroach or something, huh? In a good way.
Ray, you and me is gonna talk. The boss has got business.
Yeah. Boss, I got you this because I care.
You boys have fun.
To jest fajne auto, nie powiem. Aha.
What are you waiting for? Hit it. Let's go.
O, pamiętam tę misję.
You guys all friends now? Nice. You best hope you made a good first impression on Nico, boys. He's gonna be the one looking out for you during this meet. Well, he's being paid to look out for me, so saving you guys' asses would be overtime.
That's just if the shit goes down, right, boss? The Pavanos wouldn't fuck with you.
Wake up, you fucking mook! Everybody's trying to fuck everybody. We're just hoping they got the manners to smile to our faces before they do it.
You giving them a nice little offering, though, Skip. They ain't gonna turn up their noses at that.
God, give me strength. It's like I'm dealing with children here. No wonder I ain't on a commission when my muscle is this stupid.
If the Pavanos is a Liberty City family, what are they doing coming out to Alderney for this meet?
I let them operate out here from time to time. The Pavanos work a little shy business on this side of the West.
Nie potrafię czytać napisów takiej prędkości, chociaż nie miał oczy, bo już dziwne.
I don't even make them give me a taste. Hopefully they're gonna respect.
Nie muszę skupić na mapie, na niczym. No muszę to zrobić, sorry, nie. Oh shit! A ten fuck this shit, nie? Wydupione.
That's why you're the boss, boss.
Shut up! Jesus, you're worse than my mother. Anyways, that's why Ray ain't never gonna make it to the level he
wants. Vader drift.
Busy thinking about himself. That diamond.
Tabu. Prawdziwy drift.
I'm like a fucking chess player. You're covering me for six moves ahead when me and the Pavanos is just putting our first pawns out there on a checkerboard.
I like what you did there, Skip. Real clever.
Can you do me a favor? Can you just shoot yourself to save me the trouble of doing it? Can you, Marco? Jesus! Give him the rifle, Marco! You expect him to start throwing empty cans from there if this thing kicks off?
No way, Skip. Here you go.
Nico, go up into that building. There should be a spot we can see over the meat. Don't start shooting unless they attack us. I don't want this stink screwing up for no good reason.
Okay. Co tam było? Co tam było? Boczu! Zamknij się. Pies. Czekajcie chwilę. Jest. Jebany pies, kurwa. Już? Dobra, lecę. Co, przyjechaliśmy od tego, którego już tutaj nie ma.
If the rest of the commission knew they did this,
I'm sure the whole city will be up in arms.
The motherfuckers trying to whack me at a sit down. They're trying to make off with my tribute. The fucking nerve. We're gonna ice those fucks, Nico.
Ile można? Fuck you all. No.
Here you go.
You're a good earner, Nico. Take me back to my place.
Bez problemu, Pegorino.
I can't believe that Pavanos would treat me like this. Pegorino name should mean something to them. It means something in Alderney. Even if it don't in Algonquin. They better not think of crossing that West River and not looking over their shoulders.
Too bad about Marco and Pete.
Marco and Pete? Oh yeah. Those guys didn't make it, did they? Well, too fucking bad. They knew what they were signed on for. Weren't complaining on the way out, were they? No, they weren't. Happy to be on board with the skipper.
Yeah, well, they seem like good kids.
Ah, these kids come and go. It ain't worth paying attention to them until they prove they can survive. I just move on and hire some wannabe wise guys off the street.
It's that simple?
Has to be. I only start paying attention to my crew when they start putting me in an awkward position. Either because they know too much in my rat, or because they got too much power and they're too smart to get themselves clipped. Ray was nothing to me until he started earning big and sticking his nose in places it didn't belong.
Rats seem to get everywhere you don't want them to be.
The only way you know is by finding their shit all over the place in the morning. Phil's different. He's been my man for a while. I mean, how much can I do with a guy who ain't a full Italian? He's not even Irish. It don't do too well for the reputation of us Pegorinos, having St. Patrick that high up in our organization. You see the respect we're getting out on the street? Jesus!
Druga tajemnica.
When everyone else was losing theirs. Sometimes literally. We're gonna need your skills again soon. Arrivederci.
No ja wiem, że jak są, no właśnie, Little Jacob. To jest to kurwa na przodzie, idziesz od domu. Co ci... ten. Dobra, jak idziemy do Jerego. Geralda, sorry. Jak się był Geralda?
Any chance of getting a cab? You need walk no longer. There's a cab coming to you.
A tylko tam się kurwa znajdzie. Ja pieprz. Takie te A4 są taksówki tak kurwa postawiane, jakby się nie chciał. Stój, stój, stój. Jacob, co ja tak zrobiłem? Przecież nic nie zrobiłem. A, bo no właśnie, nic nie zrobiłem. Jerry, Gerard. Jeden pies, który jak się z nich nazywa, tak wiesz, jak z rodziny McCreary. I must get one of those tree-shaped air fresheners if I'm going to be ferrying around dirt bags like you. Będę brał cię w aucie. I trzy kropki, czyli mi są nie miał swój finał po tym.
You okay, kid? Yeah, I'm okay. I'm sorry about your brother.
Francis were never exactly close, but he was my brother, and it hurts. Poor bastard. He believed in something once. That's a hell of a lot better than me, I guess. Fuck, I'll miss him.
How are you? In here.
Fine. Time of my life. Goddamn time of my life.
What you up for?
A lot of things. Racketeer, an armed robbery. Bunch of shit I never did, cause I was always a well-behaved family man who occasionally liked to drink, but nothing more.
Of course, like us all. Like us all.
But the thing is, I think I should make some changes in my life. Stop with the drink.
Put it down. Stop hanging out with the wrong sort.
Can you help me do that? It is a final chance at redemption.
Look, whatever you want, I will do my best to help.
Good. Give Packy a call. He'll explain what, I need guidance with the most. The areas where I have strayed furthest from the path.
See ya.
Grand Theft Auto tam był poszukiwany za doskonałą kradzież auta na tym plakacie, bo on ci tutaj zauważył.
Your brother told me to call you.
Jerry wants us to kidnap old man Ancelotti's daughter. Some fake tan, dyed-haired, Guido-loving slut by the name of Grace. She's selling her tasteful pink Felter on Auto Erotica at the moment. Get online, organize a viewing, and snatch that bitch. When you got her, bring her to a place we got on an alleyway off Sacramento.
I can do that.
You can do anything, Nico. Don't let her on that you're kidnapping her near her place, though. Play along with a test drive for a while to get her out of there. It's a real mobbed-up area, and they'll come down on you damn heavy.
Aren't you going to help?
One of my fucking brothers just got shot, and another one's in the pen. Someone's gotta be with my ma.
Ciul, genialny taksiarz, nie? Dobra, do kafejki w takim razie. O boj, nie do jakiej.
Here we go. Tip, please.
Ja ci dam kurwa tip, please. Salon unisex. No.
Watch it.
Watch it. Kliknij w link na stronę sprzedaży. O. Kurwa, nie zapamiętam tego numeru. A, masz namiary w telefonie na dziewczynę. Ja mam taką kurwa nadzieję. Córka gangstera.
I'm not picking up my my phone, and even if I was, I'd probably be too out of it to remember talking. Call me tomorrow.
Okej. Okay. No cóż, w tym momencie tyle. Myślę, że się podobał i uczyłem w kolejnym odcinku z gry Grand Theft Auto 4. To jest odcinek zestawiony, więc jak ktoś poszło nie tak, to wiadomo, nie? No to do zobaczenia, trzymajcie się. Hej.